Welcome to 2021 W.D. Hawkins Board presentation. I'm Randy Lemmer, School and Business Relationship Officer with Teach and Pretty. We know circumstances this year are different, but we are excited to celebrate the outstanding achievements of our 16 student athletes nominated in 2021 W.D. Hawkins Board.
The TCU Wagon Tournament showcases some of the most talented young people in our communities. Excellent athletes, students, and citizens who are fueled by the camaraderie and healthy community spirit. Among the tournament highlights, each year is recognizing the recipients of the W.D. Hawkins Award, established nearly 20 years ago, in honor of a man who served as TCU's president and CEO from 1962 to 1987. The award exemplifies all of W.D. Hawkins stood for. A World War II veteran who played minor league baseball, W.D. Hawkins embodied the spirit of service, enduring lessons as athletics, work ethic, sportsmanship, leadership, and making TCU's extensive growth while also expanding our community impact. Through the W.D. Hawkins Award, TCU provides an endowment to the high school of both a boys and a girls recipient in recognition of the outstanding achievement in academics, leadership, and community service.
On behalf of our board of directors, executive management team, and all TCU members, I applaud the nominees board for being found to merit such consideration and extend a special congratulations to the recipients. Here are our 16 nominees.
During the COVID-19 pandemic, visiting isolated residents and others with me. He's active on the school community, as well as serving in the student senate, FIFA, and judging political science there, all while compiling an academic record for membership in the National Honor Society and playing ball in sports, including track and field, as well as basketball. An excellent letter here as well, and qualified for the 2020 U.S. Nationals. Please join me in recognizing our 2021 boys' WP Rocket Bowl recipients.